This is my Minecraft recreation of the Eureka Stockade. Here we have the Eureka Hotel that was later burnt down by miners. This is one of the rooms of the hotel. This is the equipment store, where miners get their tools for digging for gold. This is the license hut where the miners got their licenses. Miners had to have a license to dig for gold. They had to pay each month. Here are the docks where the foreign miners arrived. Here's where the police stayed with their horses. This is the post office where the miners got their mail. Here we have the food store where the miners bought their food. Occasionally, miners broke the law and had to be sent to jail. Thank you. Miners dug for gold in mine shafts like this one. Miners thought it was unfair to pay for a license, so they burnt them in a fire. The miners made the Eureka flag, which represents the Southern Cross and Unity. Thanks for watching!